crime tracker. Now the district attorney's office is now filing murder charges against a man accused of raping a 100-year-old woman. The woman died just a few weeks after the attack. 36-year-old Casey Nesbitt is facing first-degree felony murder charges, rape, and aggravated burglary. Nesbitt's hearing is set for Thursday.